bajajin here. Yeah. Chilling in the Unde bajajin.
And I'm gonna put on the rock.
Right now, I'm on my way to tennis games.
That's right. Yeah. And TZ.
So we made it to Senza, and as you can see, Senza is real lively, real colorful. I saw you had the beautiful wife in the camera at first. You can see her now. Yeah.
In TZ, this is, like I said, Senza. Very interesting area, so there's so many different parts in our spot.
So right now, we're currently going to Tenor Games.
All right, peace, love, light, all good things to everybody out there tuning in to the Unapologetic Nomads. First, I want to give a shout out to the cameraman, the one, the only, the amazing, also the weatherman, King Nomad, who's behind the camera. How are you today?
Good.
All right, awesome. Yeah. We have a very special guest in the house with us today. Very excited to do this interview. So our good brother here, the one, the only, Young Legit of Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. Yes. And he is also one of the administrators of Color Level Up competition that's going to be happening right here in Dar es Salaam. We're going to get some more information on that. How are you doing today, brother?
I'm good.
All right. That's awesome. So we're back here again to talk to you about this amazing, interesting, very interesting competition you guys have going on. And it's Color Level Up.
Yes.
Okay, can you tell us a little bit about that?
Okay, so Color Level Up is it's a project, a competition for color graders. You know, the guys who do the color grading for videos and film and documentaries. Mm-hmm. So we started a competition for color graders to show the importance of their work in projects.
Nice.
Yes.
That's awesome.
So we had 3 seasons.
Okay.
We had season 1 to 3. Season 1 and 2 was through online.
Uh-huh.
Season 1 and 2. Season 3, the finalists had to compete live. So we had a live event. Yes,
ooh,
we had
tough.
A live event. So we had 5 finalists.
Mm-hmm.
They competed live in front of judges, in front of audiences, fans, to find the 3 best color graders in the country.
Graders.
Yes, and actually, for the third season,
mm-hmm.
we had judges who are directors of big music videos, like people who work with Diamond Platnumz. You know?
Nice.
Yes. Wow. We had people who they work with Rayvanny, they work with Harmonize. Yes.
Wow.
Around that area, so they were among the judges. So
awesome.
We had the best of the best,
best.
They promised the winners. They were going to work with them in these big projects. Actually, the winner who won the season 3,
mm-hmm.
he went on to work in an award-winning video.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh. He went on to work in an award-winning video.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so
we're
showing great opportunities
that
to people.
That is great. It's very unique because the people who do color grading usually behind the scenes.
Yes.
In most projects, they're just behind. You don't know who that person
is.
You don't know. You just see their name, the credits, right?
Yeah.
So that's awesome. One, and then can you just tell the audience right now what a color grader does? Because some people might be like, what is that?
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's say in music production,
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
you have the producer, and then there's the mixer, the guy who does the mixing. Usually in the background, people don't usually care much about the mixer, but he is who makes the music sound that good.
Yes.
Okay, so he's very important.
Mm-hmm.
So it's the same thing in video or movie production.
Yes.
So there's the guy who's called the color grader. When you shoot footage, uh-huh. it's usually raw, especially big projects.
Right.
There's no color, there's nothing interesting. Mm-hmm. So the color grader is the guy who makes it look that good.
He, cinematic,
the cinematic themes,
nice.
The colors mm-hmm. pop out and stuff mm-hmm. like that, mm-hmm. making the video interesting to watch. Mm-hmm. So that's the guy.
I have to ask you, like, what do the winners win?
Okay. Like, okay, we
prizes.
Yes. for season one and two, we had prizes for only the first, or only for the win for season one and two.
Number people one.
Who were just starting. Okay. Who were just starting. Mm-hmm. So season two, we had prizes for three slots. Mm. For the first winner, mm-hmm. the runner up, and the third position. Mm. Okay. Nice. So for season four, that's coming. We also have three winners, and there will be gifts by sponsors. Okay. Yes. So first, the third position will be 250,000 Tanzanian shillings. Mm.
Right.
Second position will be 500,000. That's 500,000 right. Tanzanian shillings.
Yes. Okay.
First position will be 1,000,000 shillings.
Oh, wow.
For the winner.
So like if I'm a person out here in Tanzania,
yes.
and I see this video and I'm like, man, how'd you sign up to this? Like, where do I go to sign up for this competition?
Okay, we have a website. It's called colorlevelup.com. Mm-hmm.
Color Level Up.
Yes.
Spelled the same way.
The same way. Okay. Colorlevelup.com. Yes. Okay. There's a website. When the competition begins, mm-hmm. okay, we have links.
Okay.
On the front page where you can get the footage. Mm-hmm. So we have people participate by downloading the raw footage mm-hmm. that we have chosen for the first mm-hmm. phase, because usually the first phase we usually have hundreds of people competing. Mm-hmm. Like the third competition we have,
wow,
we had at least 160 people
competing. Okay.
It was way bigger than the first two.
That's actually good. That's a good turnout.
So we have usually have like three phases,
okay,
until we get down to the five finalists who go for the final. So once you visit the website, mm-hmm. when the competition goes live, mm-hmm. the links go live, mm-hmm. where you can download the footage for phase one, mm-hmm. and then after completing your work, we'll give you a timeline. Mm-hmm. Everything will come out during this week. We'll give you a timeline.
Okay.
How long you can work on your art. Maybe it's 5 or 7 days.
Okay.
Everything will come out, and then you submit your work mm-hmm. by uploading on your YouTube channel, and then you submit the link of your work.
Your work.
Yes. Okay. You submit the link on the website. So there will be a place where you can submit your work. You enter mm-hmm. your credentials, your names, your contacts, where you mm-hmm. live, and the link.
Okay.
So we go through the process of filtering uh-huh. who's better than who. Yeah, so we go through phase one, maybe we catch you in half. Mm-hmm. Phase two, mm-hmm. we upload a new link, mm-hmm. new footage for phase two,
okay.
the same process. Phase three, we tone down to five finalists.
Mm-hmm.
So okay. we have five finalists who are supposed to compete live. You're going to compete on a live stage, live arena. It's going to be bigger than anything people can think of. Yes.
And you competing in front of artists and people who
yes,
make the video for artists big time.
Yeah, big
for
time.
For the industry. Right?
Yes, actually.
So in essence, how many projects will they work on throughout the competition from beginning, if they make it to the end?
If they make it, okay, for the first phases, mm-hmm. usually it's around three phases for the first phases until we get the finalists. Usually three phases.
Three projects.
Yeah, three projects.
Okay.
Until you get to the final five finalists.
Wow.
When you get to the finals, on the live competition, we usually have three phases as well on that day. So you have to be really good at
really
your
good.
to edit out a video in a short time.
At least ready.
Very ready. Yeah. So yes. we had one of the judges for the previous competition. We had director Foley. He is Diamond Platnumz, the music video director. Just a few days ago, he won an award for the best director in Tanzania Music Awards.
Mm, wow.
Yeah. So those are the kind of people who are going to judge your work.
Nice.
And when you win, they promise to work with you on this big project.
Oh, so, that's nice.
Okay. So you get
so
the chance.
Much more
than this. You get the chance to work with Diamond Platnumz and the likes of Ray Vardy and Harmonize.
Oh,
Awesome.
So it's an incredible opportunity for people, especially those who, the color graders who are always in the background. Now we are up front.
Yes.
Now your work values, and people are going to know, like, okay, so there's a lot that goes on in creating a video, not just the director, the movies and stuff. Yes, in post-production, there's this guy called the color grader.
Nice.
Really, for real.
Yes, but one more time, give us the website where those who are interested can go and check out the information.
Yes, the website is colorlevelup.com.
Colorlevelup.com.
Yes, and then another important thing.
Okay.
The family will be there, hopefully.
Yeah.
As our honored guests, hopefully we get to
such a son.
Yes, hopefully we get a speech from them.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, we see what we can do.
Yes. They will be delivering an award to one of the finalists. So
okay.
It'll be a special thing for us and our cousins from the U.S.
Okay.
Yeah. Definitely.
Awesome.
Nice.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Nice. And we thank you so much, Young Legit.
Yes.
For always staying young and legit. we appreciate you, man.
Yeah.
We currently attending games.
Yes.
And then we out. Yeah.
Peace.